Now let's see grammar points 1. The interjection, way. The word is often used when calling someone or answering a phone call. For example, 1. 喂, 李老师在家吗? 他不在家, 去学校了。 喂, hello, 李老师, teacher Lee, 在家, at home, 吗? Question. 喂, 李老师在家吗? Hello, is teacher Lee at home? 他不在家。 She is not at home. 去 means go, right? 学校, school. Go to school, 去学校. So, 去学校了。 She went to school, right? She's not at home, she went to school. 2. 喂, 你是张小姐吗? Hello, are you Miss Zhang? 对。 Yes, 您是, 您 is a platform to say you, right? You are, question, right? So, who are you, right? Yeah, who are you? If it's a phone call, we can translate as, hello, is that Miss Zhang? Right? Yeah, 你是张小姐吗? Is that Miss Zhang speaking? Mm-hmm. Yes. Who's that speaking? Right? 您是. Number 3. 喂, 你在做什么呢? Hello, what are you doing? 我在看书呢. I'm reading. Right? I'm reading a book. Okay. So now you understand, right? Let's read these three dialogues again. 喂, 李老师在家吗? 他不在家,去学校了。喂,你是张小姐吗? 对,您是。喂,你在做什么呢? 我在看书呢。Okay, you got it? Please do more practice.